gallery I founded 6 years ago in a Victorian townhouse that was built in 1901. And the space is about 1,200 square feet. It's 2 rooms, gallery spaces, a kitchen, a bathroom, great for events. I recently had a law school graduate party here. The woman wanted to have a gallery space and no other gallery would give her the space, and so that was one sort of thing we do. We also have fundraisers, lectures, panel discussions, all kinds of things tied to the art world, to the shows that are up. You can rent the space for your own shows. Much to do in here. And if you're looking for a caterer, I partner with a number of them on the Upper West Side and through the rest of Manhattan, so I can suggest caterers, liquor stores.
The larger room of the two.
Brick walls are all original. The house was built in 1901. The fireplace works. Original hardwood floors. And the capacity in here could probably be about 3 large tables. Maybe for about 30 people, sit down dinner. And we change our shows about every 6 weeks, so there's always something new to see for guests. And then as we walk down here, down the hall, you can continue to see the art on the walls. You could probably fit about another big table for 10 in here, or a couple cocktail tables. And it faces out onto 90th Street, which is really one of the loveliest blocks on the Upper West Side, tree-lined street, with all original row houses from the period. It's a kitchen and bathroom here. Very different from your typical white box galleries down in Chelsea. So